What's up, y'all?
Angel's Call here.
What to dip today? What do we dip today?
We dip grizzly, wintergreen, which burns like shit and it's quite salty.
Skull peach.
My first thing I ever put in my, well, it wasn't the first thing I ever put in my, first thing I put in my was skull wintergreen. Technically, it was Cope snuff. That was not a good first dip. I don't like Copenhagen snuff very much. So we're gonna pull in a peach grizzly. Ah, fuck it. Throw in some peach. It's 1:15 in the morning. Liquor and whores, bubbles and shit rockers. Oh, wait. Trash too full of beer. Small one, cause late. Anyhow, well, I had an NASCAR this weekend. Jeff Gordon, congratulations, first win in 66 races. This was the 67th race. Got a win, but he won it, so he's won for 67, theoretically. Go to see him in victory lane again. Beats the hell out of Jimmy Johnson.
Fucking hate Jimmy Johnson.
Again, I don't have a spitter. What am I gonna do if I don't have a spinner? I'll spit on the floor. I'm gonna have to clean that up later, I think. But anyhow, so, yeah, Gordon won the race, and, a lot of big wrecks. Carl Edwards, fucking, you know, they went on the inner end track, coming out of turn, I forgot what turn it was, honestly, yesterday I was drunk. He bounced off, parts flew off his car, Gordon ended up going to the damn wall, and, yeah, it ended up being a total clusterfuck there. Dale Jr., unfortunately, he didn't do too good. Well, at 67, there was a huge wreck. That's where Jr. did do good. He made it all the way up to 8th spot. He spent most of the race in his comfort position, 26, 27, unfortunately. He, in that 6-7, there was that 13 car pile up. Took a lot of people out of the race, unfortunately. Jimmy Johnson didn't get taken out of the race, and the little cocksucker finished fucking third, which really, really, really pisses me off. I mean, I hate him. But, yeah, Junior finished in 10th. He made it all the way up to 8th after the wreck, but he had a tire problem. The wheel was loose, a tire problem, something like that. I don't really know exactly what it was, but, it was pretty fucked. But he has been doing pretty good with his new crew chief, Steve Letarte. Gordon's former crew chief, every NASCAR fan knows. You know, that's pretty nice. Still can't believe I'm spitting on the fucking floor. Go get some relief, get DRUNK. Kyle Busch, fucking sorry you didn't get the sweep. Sucks to be you, but you was the only one that's ever had a sweep, so you should be happy with that. Now for some world politics. Our favorite subject, the glorious world of politics. We're being cocksucker. This is really fucked. They're trying to stop sending us oil, right? Trying to start some kind of an oil embargo, oil ban. And they're using military forces on the process. They want to get Gaddafi out of there, and I fucking hate Gaddafi too. He should get the fuck out of there. But they're going to not sell us oil anymore, so you can expect gas prices to go through the roof. Back in Wisconsin, people in the fucking raid, the fucking Capitol building, fucking communist stuff and Marxist signs and all that everywhere. Anyway, we don't have much else for you in news right now without me going on a ramp because YouTube being a dick and cutting my videos short. So, anyway, I want y'all to keep dipping and spitting and, cans of skull, drink some beers. Shout out to Outcast Redemption and Outlaw. And if I don't get more views soon, I'm gonna have to start quitting making videos again. I mean, I try to make a comeback, but views aren't that good. It's kind of feeling like a waste of my time. But for those of you few that do watch my videos, keep it up. See you later. Adrian Skull's out.